Hi guys! Welcome to my vlog. For today's video, I'll explain to you about ecosystem. Kung hindi pa tayo friend, please like, subscribe, and share to your friends or family. Okay, let's start! An ecosystem is a geographic area where plants, animals, and other organisms, as well as the weather and landscape, work together to form a bubble of life. Ecosystem contains biotic or living parts as well as abiotic factors or non-living parts. Why ecosystem calls a geographic area? Because it refers to any particular portions of Earth's surface like lands and ocean. Why do we say it is bubble of life? Because they are connected to each other. A beauty of what has come without origin or at least seemingly out of nowhere to just existing then disappearing is an instant. Ngayon, ipapasyal ko kayo dito sa aming barangay. At meron tayong pupuntahang beach para doon ako makapagbigay ng mga bagong impormasyon. Before that, ako muna ay magbibihes. Okay, let's start! Charan! Ayan na, nakaready na ako. Tayo na ay mamamasyal. Okay, let's go! Tara na! Ayan, tayo na ay lumabas sa bahay. Kita nyo yun, no? Ang ganda, no? Medyo naoran. Ito tayo nga sa Barangay Legazpi. Yan po. Sorry kung medyo naoran guys. Dumuulan talaga o lumalakas na. Go lang. Oo, tingnan mo mga rock formation yan. Ngayon nandito tayo nga sa barrio ng Barangay Veloso dito at dito naman yung Legazpi. Yan, yung mga ano, rock formation yan. Yung mga nakikita nyo dyan, yan po.
Another night slowly closes in and I feel so lonely. Touching heat, freezing at my skin. I pretend you still hold me. I'm going crazy, I'm losing sleep. I'm in too far, I'm in way too deep. Over you, I can't believe you're gone. You are the first, you'll be.
Lay your heart.
corn. Yeah, yan ako. Tingnan mo ang ganda ng likok. Tingnan mo ang ganda ko.
Watching shadows move across the wall feels so frightening. I wanna run to you, I wanna call, but I've been hit by lightning.
Just can't stand up from falling apart. Can't see through this veil across my heart. Over you,
daming puno, no? Kaya, mas mupay talaga pag inukoy diha barangay, for example, naulila ako kay mupay pa yung kasinit hangin, tas presko talaga. Kay malayo sa, digod as in, digod polluted. Tapos ko na po kayong napasyal dito sa aming barangay. Tayo ngayon ay pupunta sa pinagmamalaking beach dito sa barangay. Okay, puntahan na natin. Let's start! Ayan, nandito na po tayo ngayon sa Opong Beach. O, tingnan mo. Ayun yung mga bato na yun, no? Ganda, ang gaganda. Oh. In just a minute, oh, nandito na tayo. Hindi lang tayo nagtagal kasi malapit lang kasi. Kaya, ngayon ipapasyal ko na kayo dito.
Come through when the whiskey's run out. Cause I've been looking at you since 2:30. Wanna take this downtown. This liquid courage got me way too honest. Put your phone on vibrate, let's catch a vibe, babe, while the sun's down.
Ang ganda, no?
Patch now I know we're a little too f***ed up to stay still. Be as quiet as you can, cause if anyone sees, they'll just blush up.
Yan, yung mga bato na yan.
I just let you know, but she was faking. No one's gonna know just us in the moon.
Nakikita nyo yan. Tayo ay pupunta doon.
Wizard. bar, let's close this distance.
Oh, big ang linaw. Iyon ang tubig. Yan yung blend, yan talaga lahat yung view niya. Mabuti na lang, tiyempo, wala tayong walang bisita. Tapos ko na sa inyo na ipakita ang aming barangay at ang beach na ito. Before that, this beach was located at Barangay Veloso, Marabot, Samar, katabihan ng Sunkissed Beach. Now, I'll explain to you about biotic and abiotic factor. Biotic factors are living things within ecosystems such as humans, plants, animals, and bacteria, and includes insects. So, bali, ang mga example yun, pasin nakakita nyo yung naklikod, asya yun yan, biotic factor, asya yun yung nagnatanom. So, next naman is, abiotic factor naman are non-living component such as atmosphere, soil, water, at pinigap adinga sea. Asya yun mga non-living component. At yung ipakita ko lang tayo kanina ng mga rock formation, nandito ang biotic and non-biotic. Ang tanong dito is biotic, ang bato naman, kaya ginokyan, is abiotic. Okay? How can we possibly manage our surrounding? So, as a student, first on the list are reduce, reuse, and recycle. Second, volunteer to clean our surrounding. Next is educate the people around you and able to have a knowledge of, and what are we gonna do and able to help our environment. Next is plant more trees. If we cut trees, we need to plant more and able to have a clean air. And lastly, avoid pollution. As an individual, first on the list are conserve water. Second, shop wisely. Third, don't send chemicals in our water. Fourth, bike more, drive less. And lastly, use long-lasting light bulbs.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only